was a famous trumpet man from old Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next hit a cap went out and drafted in a band. And now the company jumps when it was reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. A-toot, 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 a-la-da-toot. He blows an A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes the company jump when it was reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie-woogie bugle, he was busy as a bzzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump way to the bar. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. Tut-tut-tut-tut-ladda, tut-tut-ladda, tut-tut. He blows an A to the bar. He can blow an old if a bass and guitar isn't with them. Man, hey, the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and step their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da-da-da-da-do-da-da, 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 da-da-da-da-do-da. Hey, the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie-woogie bugle boy of Company B.